Okay, what's new with the new generation of Oldsmobile?
Still wondering?